Welcome back. The neighbors won't shut up. They fight all the time, and the property manager won't do a thing about it.
And the man forced to live near all this says he can't even sell his house because the conditions are so bad. So he called Contact 7's Jason Grenow in the hopes that he could get this mess cleaned up.
This is called Bear Creek Village. It's in Sheridan, Colorado.
But all that serenity isn't all that serene.
It's just a nightmare living around here.
Dennis Spurrier has issues with his neighbors.
This place, no one's lived here since the 5th of May.
He never said they were human.
Wasp infested, they keep going in all of the windows. There's just mice all over the place.
And then there's the biggest and loudest nuisance neighbor of them all.
Night before last, soon as I went to bed at 10 o'clock, the light comes on. There's four raccoons out there digging in my backyard trying to get in here. Sounds like they're having a fight out here at night. I've seen four of them, and they're out here almost nightly.
With no one living there to stop them, Spurrier says it's become an animal free-for-all.
So I put a piece of plywood in here, and I don't know if that's going to stop them or not, but I'm trying anything I can to stop the varmints from coming around here.
So we called code enforcement at the city of Sheridan to see if they could do anything about that or that. But our calls weren't returned. Do either of you happen to be the manager?
We spoke to the manager of Bear Creek about the lot in question as she was leaving.
I know there's somebody who just purchased it. That's about all I know.
After that, it was no comment.
They need to demo the thing and get it out of here.
And there's more to it than just some lost sleep.
I'm trying to sell my house. There's no way I'm going to be able to sell my house when they come up my... agents already told me.
And unless something is done, these bandits may be bunkered down for a while.
That I am way past that my wet's in.
In Sheridan, I'm Jason Grenauer, Denver 7.
And whether you have